I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Wealthy. He wanted to see who Jesus was, but because he was short, he could not see over the crowd. So he ran ahead and climbed a sycamore tree to see him, since Jesus was coming that way. When Jesus reached the spot, he looked up and said to him, "Zacchaeus, come down immediately. I must stay at your house today, so he came down at once." All the people saw this and began to mutter. He said, "He has gone to be the guest of a sinner." But Zacchaeus stood up and said to the Lord, "Lord, here and now I give half of my possessions to the poor. And if I have cheated anybody of anything, I will pay back four times the amount." Jesus said to him, "Today salvation has come to this house, because this man too is the son of Abraham. For the Son of Man came to seek to save what was lost." The Gospel of the Lord. What is the significance of Jericho? Jericho is the crossing. When you come from Tiberias or Nazareth, whether you pass by along Jordan River or through Samaria, you have to pass by Jericho. And here, Jesus always passed by. And this is a testimony of what had happened when Jesus was here. Zacchaeus happened to be here. And he said, St. Luke said, he was a man of small stature. Two meanings. Bababa, panta. Ang pangalawa ay siya ay being looked down by the people because he was a tax collector. And for them, a tax collector is always a sinner, a public sinner, because they overprice the taxes. That is why they are considered a public sinner. So this is the case. And then Jesus noticed how interested he was to see Jesus. But he could not see because of the crowd. Second thing is, when Jesus noticed that, he felt compassion for Zacchaeus. And so he said, "Come now, I will go to your house. I will go to your house." And Zacchaeus was so happy, but people were criticizing Jesus because Jesus mingled with the public sin. And Zacchaeus said, "Lord, if I have made that hour, I will return them fourfold on Sunday." The lesson is, when we really have an authentic, genuine encounter with God, we will change. We tend to change our lives. Mayroon pagbabago na nangyayari sa ating buhay kung tayo ang ating encounter sa Panginoon. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Our Father, who art in
heaven, hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our
Receive from you those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
In this very place also, we pray for Gloria Padali, who celebrated her birthday yesterday. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
We make a group photo here. Let's have a group photo here. With the sycamore tree at the background.
Okay.
Don't need nobody else but you. You're my one and only.